In this video, I'll show you how to find and replace incorrect words or names in Descript Storyboard. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, it's pretty simple to do that. And we're going to click on the search icon here. Just click on that. And let's say we already know the name that we want to find and replace. In this case, I want to change the word resolve. Resolve in every situation here has a small r, and that is what I want to change. So I'm going to type it up, and when you begin typing it up here, the results are going to show on the right hand side. So let's type in resolve, and once you do that, you'll notice that there are seven results in this composition. So if you'd like to correct and change this, just click on correct transcript. Now what I want to do is change this to capital R, so I'm going to write resolve, looks good. And because I want to apply to all of this, I'll just click on apply to all. If I click on that and you see the results right here, everything has changed into the R now is capitalized. Simply put, if it's a name that was wrong, if it's maybe a word that is repeated, you can use the find and replace option in Descript Storyboard to quickly replace some of those files fast. I hope this tutorial is of value to anybody that's looking to find and replace incorrect words or names in Descript Storyboard. Thanks for watching.